Hi everyone, and welcome to our day three here in Orlando. So today we're going to be heading to Discovery Cove. I'm really excited, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
I've been before, it's Vicky's first time going.
I can't wait.
Now we're doing the dolphin swim as well whilst we're there. So we want to show you like the things about that. Obviously I can't record whilst we're doing the swim, but we'll try and show you as much as we can. I've also brought my GoPro in my bag. So we're going to be videoing in the reef and stuff and showing you all the fishes in the stingrays. Yeah, and then hopefully going into the aviary and meeting the birds.
Yeah.
So yeah, a lot of stuff to look forward to. Action planned there.
Yeah.
Yeah, really excited. What are you most looking forward to?
I think the aviary.
Yeah.
Just because I love birds. So I think that's going to be really exciting.
Yeah?
Yep.
Nice. So yeah, we're going to head down in an Uber. Should only be about $7-$8. We'll let you know anyways. Let's go and head downstairs. Let's grab our Uber to Discovery Cove. So we've arrived at Discovery Cove and we've got our dolphin swim time for what time, Vic?
8:30.
Looking forward to it?
Yes, not the water though.
It's going to be chilly, isn't it, inside? Yeah. But at least we get it out the way kind of early, and then we can like enjoy the rest of our day doing all the other stuff.
Yeah,
yeah, we're just going to enjoy our food now. We're going to head into the Laguna Grill. All right, so we've got our fruit selections here. Grapes and what's it called?
Melon,
yeah, that's the one. You also have some granola yogurt fruit balls. And then you have like your main courses, so waffle and chicken, sausages, bacon, potatoes, scrambled egg. So loads of different options.
Thank you.
Vicky's going for the honey nut Cheerios. Lots of different options here. No, I've got it as well. So we've got our food, we're just gonna sit down and enjoy it. I'll just talk you through what we've got. Okay, so we've got like a granola and fruit pot here, melon, grapes, some French toast sticks, we've got a knife and fork and spoons, we've got normal milk, chocolate milk for me of course, and then Southwest scrambled egg, sausage, and then breakfast potatoes. Vicky's pretty much gone for the same, but she's gone for some honey nut Cheerios as well, which I might get some breakfast later, some cereal. I'll just go and grab some drinks now, I'll show you the drink options. Right, Vicky, what are you trying first?
Oh, I've been eating my grapes.
I think go for the warm stuff.
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Oh, by the way, drink options you have, obviously, milk, chocolate milk, and you have orange juice or water. Right, breakfast potato. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Nicely seasoned.
Fluffy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nice. What do you think of the sausage?
I usually really like it. Don't like a lot
of them. No? Like I said, you can leave it if you don't like it, can't you?
Yep.
Getting better? Yeah. Vicky's favourite thing. She does a face at the start and then works. That's not too bad, actually.
Sometimes it takes a while.
What's the guy called, by the way? The worker, Franklin, I think he's called. Mm. Yeah, shout out to Franklin.
He's so funny.
Yeah, what did he come over doing? Did he acting? Because of all these birds here, they're always coming after your food, so he comes over acting like that. So I'm going to try the French toast sticks. I put a bit of table syrup on it as well. I'm going to try a little bit.
Good.
They're good then, yeah. Especially with that syrup on. So I've just been trying this melon, and that's really nice. I'm just going to give the grapes a go now. Grapes are really nice as well. Like I said, the food, can't complain at the moment. I've got the yogurt to try now. So I'm just trying the yogurt now. It's got blueberries, a bit of like granola, and then obviously the yogurt. You can put honey in it separately. They do have like little sachets of honey. Let's give it a go. Them granola bits are really nice. They're almost like a Nature Valley bar inside the yogurt. 10/10. Vicky's just trying the honey nut Cheerios. What do you think, Vic?
Really good.
Yeah? Better than English ones.
Oh, yeah.
Told you, things in America just taste a lot better than English, don't they? I'm just trying the chocolate milk as well. That's actually really nice as well.
It's not better than in English.
Better than England. There's the one. That's the one. There's the one. can't speak. I can't speak. Whoa. What I was going to say is, whilst Vicky enjoys the Cheerios, I'll show you the rest of the options inside the breakfast place. So they have bananas, they have oranges over there, and they have all these pastries, so cherry danishes, chocolate muffins, some bread for toast. They also have bagels, some more muffins and some more danishes. So here's where you get your knife and fork from, or your cutlery. And then you also have all the sauces and salt and pepper and stuff below. A lot of different options. And there's your table set that I got before. Okay, so we've finished our food. Really nice, wasn't it?
Yeah, lovely.
And now we're just going to head over to the lockers, get all our stuff ready and get changed for our dolphin swim. And we're going to get in our swim vest as well. We're going to wear the vest, I think.
Yeah.
Not the full swimsuits.
We're going to
brave it, yeah. Even though it's cold. You don't like the sand, is it?
No.
Is it because you got your
flip-flops
on? Yeah,
yeah.
Once you don't have
your...
Yeah.
Feet,
all right, we've got the cabanas here. Not the cabanas, what am I on about? The changing rooms. So we're going to get changed now. Okay, so we've got our lockers, and the lockers are actually free of charge, which is really good. They're quite big as well, if you just look inside. You get quite a lot of space to put all your stuff, so quite handy. Now we're just going to go and grab our jackets now, swimsuits kind of thing. And I'll show you what they look like on. Okay, so we've got our vest on. Ricky's got a size 12 on, age 12. Snug fit. Okay, so we're gonna put the phone in the locker now and we'll catch you once we finish the dolphin swim.
I'll take a video of the setup later.
So we've just finished our dolphin swim. That was amazing, wasn't it?
It's so good, yeah.
Just if you are going to Discovery Cove, definitely just get it booked and do it.
Yeah.
It's one of the things that it's like a one-off in life that you do, so definitely recommend it.
So
we had two really good instructors as well, which were really kind and obviously a little bit funny as well.
Yeah,
they were making jokes and stuff, and they were helpful telling us information. Yeah, it was really good. The two dolphins we had, Frankie and Catalina. Yeah, they were nice, weren't they?
So good. They were so cute.
Yeah, their skin as well.
Oh yeah, it's you don't expect it to feel like it does, do you?
Yeah, and then all the sounds they make, Rombic. Again. There we go. That's what they make. They make like loads of different noises. They make like almost like farting noises sometimes, don't they?
It's so cute.
Yeah, like I said, one of the things, just get it booked and do it. They had loads of photos as well. We looked at them.
Yeah.
Some really good photos. Mm-hmm. Some questionable ones.
We'll show you if we can.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're probably going to buy a package. We don't know which one yet,
yeah.
But we're going to do that right at the end of the stay. So that will be towards the end of the video. But yeah, what we're going to do now is we're just going to have a little chill.
Yeah.
We'll show you any little bits that we do.
So we're just going to chill for a few minutes and then we're going to head over to the aviary and see all the birds.
You're excited, aren't you, for that?
So excited, yeah.
Yeah, we're going to get some video footage inside the aviary. So come and join us. So as we're heading to the aviary, we've just spotted the Blue Bamboo bar, which has all the snacks and drinks. So this is all your drink options here.
Okay, Danny's just picked himself up a cookie.
Sure, you can get all warm cookies and warm pretzels there.
All for free.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that. Oh my god.
Falling apart.
Good.
You also have all these crisp options here. Then barbecue layers are really nice. And then you have peanuts and you have some Rice Krispie treats. These are really nice. So I just grabbed ourselves a Minute Maid lemonade as well.
Mm.
Vicky's in shock that it's all free, aren't you?
I've been to all inclusive before, but this is like another level, isn't it?
Yeah, literally, come on. The food as well is really good quality, isn't it?
Mm.
We've been happy with the food all day.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I've grabbed myself a Rice Krispie treat as well. These are so nice. Right, we're heading towards the aviary now.
So
Look at this one. Look at a little mustache. Stick your hand on this. No, not want it. No, not hungry. Right, this one. Oh, hello. Look at you, beautiful little thing. Get some more. You like them? How cool is it in here, is it?
It's amazing.
It is, isn't it? Hello. If you feed this one, put it up to all its head. He wants feeding that one. Go on. A bit higher. No? Didn't like the lobster. Look at the look, it's like, is that it? Want some more? Oh, nice.
Danny's got a new favourite.
Some more? No? Yeah. Look how cute that is.
It's got a tiny bit.
Oh, this one likes food.
It does, yeah.
Look at that big bit. Oh. Too freezy. Oh, no, it didn't matter that one. Oh.
So easy.
Look at that beautiful. Oh no, look at that hair fire. Nicky, you enjoying yourself in here? It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, a bird touched my thumb.
Yeah, we had a bird, both of us had birds on our hands as we were feeding them. Look at these here. Oh, these want food. Okay. Oh, look at that.
Oh,
look at all gone.
All gone.
We're loving the Aviary, aren't we?
So good, yeah.
We've got gone through two pots. They're loving it. Yep. Especially them white birds, they're like
proper. They're probably loving it more than
they are. I know, probably, yeah. See if this one wants one again. Want some? Yeah.
Good morning! You've been fed already.
Oh, look at that hair piece there.
I know.
Look at that. Oh, goodbye. See which ones want to get fed in here. How about this one, bit? Yeah? There we go. Look at the size of that one. So we're just exiting the Aviary now. What do you think, Nick, of that?
That was so good, honestly. Yeah. Like, being up close, like, with birds you've never seen before.
It's yeah, so and cool. All different colours and different birds and styles. there was like identification cards as well, so you can tell which bird it is. I'd definitely recommend doing that earlier on, wouldn't you, Vic?
Yeah, definitely.
Just whilst they're not being fed. They're a lot hungrier than obviously later on. We made the mistake a couple of years back when I came, and we went late, like last thing before it closed, and no one wanted feeding then. But yeah, we're just going to have a little chill now. In fact, whilst we're here, we might as well go and see the otters, which are just around this corner. Vicky, look at them there. Zooming in, you can see them. They're so cute, aren't they? Oh. Just getting comfy, aren't they? Oh, third one's coming. Oh, little kisses. Little shake. Oh, this one's going for a swim. Bye-bye. This one's going for a little walk. That one's just chilling. Might as well make the most of the all-inclusive complimentary snacks. So we're going to grab some packet of barbecue Lays, and then we're going to grab a mango icy to try. So Vicky's going to do the honours of trying the mango icy. Oh, yes. Nice. Yeah.
Busy, but
refreshing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, really nice. There is obviously the other options. You've got the Minute Maid lemonade and the pina colada one as well. So it's just gone 10:30. What we're going to do now is head into the Serenity Bay, which is like a wind-away river. We're just going to have a little lazy river chill around there. Okay, so the phone's gone in the locker. We're just grabbing ourselves one of these green flipper things. One that's not broken, preferably. Then we're heading into this little bit of water here. Isn't it? Vicky's living the dream here. Right, we're just, yeah, so as you're going around here, it does change in height, so the water goes really shallow and then deep as well. But yeah, it does. But yeah, we're just gonna head round now. Right, round two. Alright, don't worry. We've made our way back into the normal Serenity Bay now. So, what are we going to do now, Vic? Go and chill for a bit.
Chill for a bit, dry off.
Yeah, chill, have a little bit of sunbathe.
Lunchtime.
Yeah, probably lunchtime, next thing I catch you with. So it's just coming up to 11:30 now, so we're going to head for a nice early lunch, and then maybe do some little stuff after that. Let's go and show you the food options.
Yes.
Forgot to mention that, we'll show you it all. Okay, so the food is in the same place, the Laguna Grill, and it's open from 11 till 3:30. Let's head inside.
Hello, my dear.
Hi.
Can I get some
more
jerk chicken, please?
Yeah.
So Vicky went for the jerk chicken with rice and some pickles. What do you think, Vic?
It's really good.
It's really, really good quality, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like jerk chicken sauce on top of that, a little bit of veg, and then like some Mexican style rice. And I went for the Jamaican peppered steak with rice and some sweet plantains. So the Jamaican peppered steak's really nice. Rice is nice and the sweet plantains are nice. Vicky said the pickles are really nice as well.
Mm-hmm.
So food at the moment, again, can't complain, can you? Really nice. I'm gonna enjoy this and then might go for another second round. Probably will, won't I?
You will. Yeah.
just to mention as well, the atmosphere around here is really chill. Like, it's not, don't feel like you're in like a theme park or anything. No. But Discovery Cove is really good because they cap the amount of numbers in. I don't know the exact number, but it never feels busy. Like, you can see how many sun lounges are free there behind. You can see how many seats are free. And this is coming up to main lunchtime as well. Yeah. So yeah, really good. Vicky was right, I'm going in for seconds. So I've gone for some chicken tenders and chips and some macaroni cheese. Them chips are really good, aren't they?
Really good.
Yeah, all right, really nicely seasoned. Gonna try the tenders now. Right, I'm just gonna try the tenders now. Oh, they look nice, crispy, juicy chicken in the middle.
They're good.
And the coating on the outside.
Mm. Let me try some. Mm. I see what you mean.
Really nice. Yeah. Like proper American style coating on the outside. Mm.
Yeah.
So I'm trying some macaroni cheese now. I'm not sure about the colour.
Mm.
Looks a bit like
synthetic.
It does.
Mm.
Let's see what it's like. Not bad.
No.
Quite nice actually.
Mm.
Not best at that. I probably won't eat the full pot.
Yeah.
But it might be a little bit like too cheesy.
These chips are really good.
Yeah, good.
Okay, where are you going now?
I'm going looking at desserts, but I don't think I'm going to get one. Only because I think I'm going to get some cookies
mm-hmm.
or a packet of Christmas or something. Yeah. I don't really want to turn myself on like a big stodgy cake or something, yeah. But I'll show you what the menu is looking like.
So the man that said he was not getting any dessert comes back with some.
Oops. I couldn't resist. I went
what
for it looked really nice. It was like a summer berries white chocolate cheesecake.
Ooh.
We also had like Oreo cheesecake, we had carrot cake, we had loads of stuff. I'll show you what it looked like.
Okay, first bite. Is it good?
That's really nice, you know.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ooh, good.
It's like that layer there, really, really thin but soft. A bit like cakey in the middle, yeah. And then like the cheesecake on top. And
interesting.
Some berries in the middle. Got to try some of this. So we just finished up food there, really nice food. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to head and go and grab ourselves a cookie each.
Yes.
From like the little bar.
Oh yeah.
Vicky just said what?
I might get an icy or a drink of something.
There's banana, pina colada,
yeah.
Mango.
Bad mango. Sorry.
Minute Maid lemonade one.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah?
True.
Yeah, I'm going to give that a go.
Yeah.
Okay, so we've made our way to the blue bamboo bar again. Vicky, you should have heard what I said then. I said we just made ourselves to the blam blue. Right, let's see what we have. Now I'm going to get myself some really orange Fanta. Look at the colour of that. That's illegal in England, though. Too good, isn't it? What have you grabbed? Two cookies?
And a frozen.
Minute Maid lemonade.
Minute Maid.
Yeah? Nice.
It is well up. Might be too up. Might be.
Could be. You can see how hot it is. Sun cream is dripping. Alright, so we'll come to the conclusion that because it's really warm, we're going to go to the reef and see all the fish and stingrays and stuff. But we're going to have to put the phone in the locker and switch to the GoPro. It is cold.
I can't tell if it's tight or not.
So we just come back from our swim at the reef. Really good. I was doing a lot of swimming in the recording. Vicky was stood at the side, weren't you? Yeah. Stood at the side watching you. You had dipped your eyes in, but you don't like the salt water, do you, much? It's very strong salt water, by the way. So, but yeah, no, really good though. Like I said, I'll insert the footage and show you what that looked like. Vicky's just trying some Dole Whip now. Pineapple one.
Really good.
Pineapple.
So
yeah, nice and strong, nice flavour. And I might go and get myself a drink or a cookie or something now. So I've left Vicky at the Sun Lounge and I've just come to have a look at the next show time. So you have the reef animal encounters at 2:15. Island animal encounters at 2:45. You have otters at 3:45. Marmoset monkeys at 2, so just gone. So 4 o'clock. So we've got 4, 3:45, 2:45 and 2:15. Back at my favourite spot again. So if you want an alcohol whilst at Discovery Cove, they do offer this premium drinks package, which is $50 to upgrade, and you can get all these cocktails. If you want just like your beer and wine, that is included in your Discovery Cove package anyways, so that's free of charge. Alright, so I grabbed Vicky a salty pretzel. I grabbed myself a cookie and a Minute Maid lemonade. Oh, look at the salt on that. That's up to a zoom.
A bit of paper.
A bit of paper, yeah. Good.
Mm-hmm. Quite
lovely. Yeah. Mm. Nice, huh? Mm. So it's just coming up to 3:15 now, and it's time for the surprise animal encounter of the day. What are you hoping for?
I
think it's going to be a sloth.
Deer. I'm hoping for an anteater.
Actually, I'm not sure, actually, time of the day. I think you might be right with anteater.
I do like anteater, so I'll be happy. Yeah. I'll be happy with anything, but
you
I do
love,
like
you love animals, don't you?
Yeah.
So let's go and have a look what it is. You all right, Vic? So we've just been to the animal encounter and Vicky was right, it was an anteater.
Yep.
You know your stuff.
I do.
To be fair, when they brought the box over, you went, it's a sloth, it's a sloth.
Yeah, just because I wasn't expecting...
It was a massive...
Because we're used to seeing big anteaters.
Yeah.
But I was thinking it's not going to fit in that, but it was a little one. It was very cute.
Yeah, what do you think? Yeah, the bit where we videoed it, where she was trying to get back up onto the thing. Mm. She's like kind of tipped upside down a bit. She's trying to get back up and she's struggling a little bit. Yeah, brilliant that. So, now,
yep.
I'm going to go and grab some pizza from the hibiscus thing. I can't remember the full name of it.
No.
But it's on the other side near the reef. Mm-hmm. Grab some slice of pizza and then might go and see the otters as well. Okay, so here it is, the hibiscus hideaway. I knew it was that. Just felt a bit weird saying it. So, the pizza are literally located around the other side. So this is where you can get your pizza from. You can also get all these other little snacks here, as well as the pineapple and vanilla Dole Whip. Okay, so here's what the pizzas look like. I'm gonna give them a little review. I also picked up these Cheez-Its for Vicky to try. You gonna give them a go now?
Yeah, in a second.
In a second, yeah. Minute Maid lemonade again. It's the goat. It's the goat. No? Okay.
Mhm.
Really good. The food here.
Yeah. 10/10.
Really
isn't
nice,
it?
Isn't it? Yeah.
Mm.
Look at that.
Oh yes.
Another bite. The food kind of slow.
Oh yes.
Okay, Vicky's gonna try it. Cheese it.
Go up here.
What do you think? You like them?
I like them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really like them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're not cheesy.
I don't like them actually, but
I do.
You like them?
Yeah.
So it's just coming up to 4 o'clock now, so we're gonna go and see the marmoset monkeys, which is located just inside the Serenity Bay. So we've just seen the monkeys now, they're really cool. I'd recommend like having a look at the times, at what different things are on each, you know, for the day.
Yeah.
So you can plan your day. It's definitely worth going out, seeing like all the little bits, and making your day like jam-packed and full. What we're doing now is we're just chilling, literally on here. You see how nice and quiet it is now. It's coming up towards 5 o'clock now, so that's when it's closing. So we're gonna go and have a quick shower while I am.
Yeah, you are.
Quick shower, quick change, and then we're gonna be out. But we're gonna show you the photos, because we're going to look at buying a photo. Not sure which one yet, but we're going to show you all the packages. So with it coming to the end of the day at Discovery Cove, what was your favourite thing today?
Dolphin swim.
Yeah?
Yeah, easily.
Yeah, you enjoyed that?
Yeah.
Which bit did you enjoy about it? Just...
I think it was just like...
The whole experience of it?
Yeah, because you're so up close and personal with them. It was like...
Yeah.
It's just a surreal... experience,
yeah, nothing you can do anywhere else really, apart from obviously other dolphin encounters. Mm-hmm. But like I said, we'd definitely recommend a Discovery Cove one. They're really good.
Yeah, definitely.
Should we go and have a look in the shops then?
Yeah.
Yeah? So literally next to the exit where there's these shops here, so we're just going to have a look in before we pack up and get ready to go. Vicky's seen the plushies. Look at these here. Bit size of them. Proper, how much are they? Might as well get a stand there. Oh. They've also got mugs here, so just like a standard design. How much are they? What do you say on the bottom?
$22.99.
Bit expensive, yeah. I think they're cheaper in Universal, to be fair. A little bit of jewellery over here. Vicky, of course, Vicky's going towards it. Anything special?
Thank you.
Nothing special though, is it? You want something like that links to Discovery Cove, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
So they have these magnets here, that's quite cool, you can put your picture inside.
Yeah.
It's like a wooden texture. Cute. Nothing special though. These are quite cool, your Discovery Cove like swim tops. They're $37.99 though. Slightly expensive.
Mm.
It is. Nice, I like that colour though. Turquoise colour. We've spotted these key rings here. That one's quite cool.
$12.99.
Not bad. How about this one? Dolphin one. Same price for it, just have a quick check. So that one's actually $9.99, and the same for this one here. So we're going to head over to the adventure photos now. We're going to show you the packages that you can get. Okay, so we grabbed ourselves just one print. Now, one print was $40 before tax, so it came to a total of $44.73. This is what it looks like, the photo. Nice photo, that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, the other packages were a little bit expensive, yeah. No, it was like, I think it was 260 or something,
yeah.
Which we thought, we didn't really like all the photos. Probably liked about five or six,
yeah.
But we just thought for the price we just kept the one. So we've just done a quick conversion of the photo and it came to £35, which is like £17.50 each now. The reason why we didn't get the other packages is because I said to Vicky, I was like, would you rather have the full package or would you rather have £200 to spend at the outlets? What would, yeah, you prefer to spend, wouldn't you?
100%. That's so, what, girl now, the girls will understand, because I didn't spend that money on that, now that money is basically free.
Monopoly money. You need to spend it.
Exactly. It's just got to be done there. It would have been gone anyway, so.
So that's going to be the end of our Discovery Cove day. We obviously still got our night, obviously, to vlog and stuff.
Yeah.
But we've had a really nice time, haven't we?
Yeah, it's been really, really nice. It's such a lovely place to be. Like, it's 100% somewhere that you need to go if you do visit.
Yeah, it's proper relaxing. And like I said, it don't feel like you're almost in Florida. It feels away from Florida, you know, like the madness of the theme parks and stuff. Mm-hmm. But yeah, we've had a really nice time. Definitely recommend doing the dolphin swim.
Yeah.
Try and see every little bit as well. Obviously, the food's been really nice, hasn't it, as well?
Yeah, oh yeah. Food's... I'm really, really impressed with that. For somebody who struggles eating in like all-inclusive places, I ate and had been full the whole day, so that's a winner for me.
Yeah, like I said, if you are a fussy eater, listen to Vicky. Mm-hmm. She'll be right about it. Definitely come.
Yeah.
Like I said, make it something you can come and do. So we just ordered our Uber. It was a little bit more expensive on the way on, probably because of the time of day. It was $12.55, which equates to about £10. But we're just going to go and get it now. What do you think of that bit? So we basically just got an Uber and it was a Tesla, like proper
first
nice.
First time in a Tesla for me.
Yeah, I've been in one before, but proper nice Tesla.
Yeah.
And the guy, well, we thought it was Spanish there.
Yeah, there wasn't much conversation.
No, and then at the end he just goes,
take care, guys.
Yeah, in an American accent. But I swear he said something in Spanish before.
You did.
But yeah.
And his thing was in Spanish as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But he definitely had an American accent at the end.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, weird experience that. You were playing like classical music as well, wasn't it?
But then going really, really quick, I was
yeah,
there.
Really quick, like driving, like using his Tesla to his advantage,
yeah.
But then playing classical music, like relaxed. Okay, so we've had a little freshen up. We've just changed, we've had our showers and
yeah.
Stuff. So nice feathering showers after like a long...
Felt so nice.
Long day, you know, you've been sweating, you've been put cream on, you've been in salty water. Yeah, it felt a lot nicer to be.
Fresh.
Yeah, exactly. So we're gonna have some food. We're not massively starving,
mm.
So we're just gonna go for something nice and light. So
yep.
We're gonna go for Taco Bell, which is literally around the corner from us, about a 5-10 minute walk if that. And we're gonna try that. We've not really tried Taco Bell massively.
Yeah, we've had it like the once,
twice, yeah. Yeah, one time I think.
Yeah.
But yeah, really excited to try it, especially like the American menu. There's a drink called the
Baja Blast. Don't know if we'll get that.
It's supposed to be really nice.
Yeah.
I might get it to try it. But yeah, let's go and walk down to Taco Bell.
Okay, we're back.
So we brought it back to the room,
yep.
Because we were looking in, eating in. It was a little bit too cold in there.
It's freezing, yeah.
And also there was some guy who just sat there and he was like this.
Literally.
And
it was a bit of a weird vibe, wasn't it?
It was quite quiet in there.
Yeah.
So we thought, bring it home, be in our own space. Anyways, we got the Baja Blast drink. It's a Mountain Dew one. We've had it on the way home. Now, we're both a little bit disappointed with it.
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's not very flavoursome, like it's a bit soda watery and just it's a bit meh. But we don't know whether that's just because maybe the syrup was running low.
That's
with the drink.
As if I do a little sip, I can get a bit more flavour, but
yeah,
I just it's just.
I think maybe that's what's
yeah.
Happened.
I might try it again another time.
Yeah.
To give it another second chance, I feel like it's just lacking that bit of syrup. Where if it were a bit stronger.
Yeah.
Which I feel like that's the case because in America things are a lot.
Quite yeah, very syrupy. But we have the food, so we will give you a haul of what we got.
I get them out?
Yeah, right, so Danny...
These are for later, but they're like cinnamon twister curl, but like crisp with cinnamon on. They don't smell very cinnamon.
Do they not?
No.
Okay. Oh, he's trying them now. Huh? Mm. Wasn't expecting that. Nice?
They're really nice.
Wasn't expecting you to try that. Yeah?
They are cinnamon.
Good.
Nice then. Okay. There for later.
Yeah. He says after just trying. What have we got
this
here?
This is... That potato one.
Oh, right. Yeah, spicy potato...
Burrito thing.
Taco, burrito, yeah. Whatever you order.
We got two sauces, chipotle sauce.
Yeah. And red sauce. Apparently that's like an age old sauce from Taco Bell.
I think this is one. No,
we've
got two Doritos.
Yeah. We got Doritos, Locos Tacos. We got one Supreme and one Normal. Yeah. Don't know which is which. But the difference is, well, one just comes with like the sour cream and the tomatoes.
Yeah, there's not much difference between them. And then this is the
double stuffed beefy cheesy burrito thing, but
that's the one.
That's mine, but I took out the cheese sauce and the sour cream. Well, no, I had a little bit of sour cream and then I added jalapenos, so
yeah, we're gonna give you a review. Like.
Yeah.
All right, Vicky's smelling the red sauce.
Ooh. Ooh. Kind of smells like enchilada-y.
Yeah.
Just a very red
looks
smell.
Looks a bit like
salsa-y. Yeah. Oh. Do you know what I mean? It
smells nice, to be fair.
Like chili.
Yeah, it smells nice. Don't smell too spicy.
No.
Right, what are you starting with?
I really want to try the Doritos.
Tacos Locos.
That's yours.
Yep, that's the supreme one.
Tomatoes on it.
Let's try this one. That looks cute, that. I do. I like the look of it.
Yeah. Okay. It looks a bit
underwhelming,
but...
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Bit of red sauce on that.
Mm.
All right, so she's dipped it in the red sauce. Nice bit of crunch to it. Oh, lettuce is dropping.
Mm.
Good. Better with the red sauce.
Mm.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah, it looks nice. I'm gonna try the supreme one now. Okay, so she's put the Dorito Tacos Locos down. She's trying. It's called the cheesy double beef burrito. I found the name.
Okay.
Does look a little greasy.
Hi.
You want a dip as well?
I don't know.
I'll try on its own first.
This looks a bit bready for me.
No.
Right, Danny's gonna give
right,
it a
camera cut then. I'll give it a go. You didn't like it because it was sour cream at the top. I think you don't like sour cream.
No.
That's a lot of sour cream.
Is it? I said easy on the sour cream. Why do you look in pain?
6.5 hours later.
Mm.
Why? Why was that so over the top? Yeah, you like that?
I feel like I just put the sour cream right at the top.
Mm.
Sour cream overload, but.
You like it?
Nice, and I got a bit of the jalapeno that Vicky added on.
We'll probably swap.
Nice that.
I'll probably eat that. Danny got that, but I'll probably eat that. He'll probably have that. There you go.
Alright, so this is like the veggie one.
There's like sauce on one section.
Get the knife, spread it out.
Sorry. Let me rip off this bit of bread.
Alright, she's going in.
Mmm.
Good?
Mmm.
Talk to me.
It's just like, it's like really nice, nicely seasoned potatoes. The sauce is nice, a little bit of spice, nice and light. It's lovely. Okay.
I'm going in for the Doritos Tacos Locos Tacos Supreme. Doritos Locos Tacos Supreme. Now, again, what is that? Why is there... Oh, let's just put some kind of sour cream there.
I know.
Because that first bite's just going to be sour cream.
Well, bite from the other end then.
But then there's going to be no sour cream.
Bite from the other end. Damn it. Oh, I thought
it
was
going
to... Alright,
you ready?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm. Bit of that red sauce on it.
No, I like it, it's on.
Good.
The actual, that bit's good because it's crispy. It's gone a little bit soggy underneath.
Yeah, I found that as well. It's not too bad.
Yeah, but nice. I'm going to get that rid of that sour cream there. Yeah. Too much. So that Doritos Locos Tacos went down a dream.
Mm-hmm.
The actual outside of the taco, like the,
yeah,
it was like, think of a Dorito brown the taco.
Literally what it is, yeah.
Yeah, really nice.
Bloody.
You hear that? Shut up!
What? Brilliant.
Anyways, I tried some of Vicky's soft potato taco. Mm-hmm. I think it was...
The spicy, spicy soft potato taco thing. Mm-hmm.
And he actually said, I think that was the best one.
Yeah, absolutely.
It was a vegetarian slash vegan, vegetarian option. Yeah. But really
so
nice. Really nice, yeah.
Like, we definitely get that again.
Vicky described it perfect. It was spot on.
Yeah.
Like I said, that potato one and the Dorito Taco Locos. The burrito was not bad.
Just, but you wouldn't get it again.
No, I think it's a bit too, like, soft.
Yeah.
I prefer, like, yeah. That's why the Doritos one good, because it has a crunch.
Yeah.
Soft in the middle, but crunchy on the outside.
Brilliant. It's time.
Oh, the crunch.
Mmm. Oh yeah.
Smell them. They don't smell cinnamon. But no. they taste like...
That's cinnamon sugar.
They taste like really nice, don't they?
Mm. They're really nice and
they're light. Yeah. Nice and light. They don't feel heavy. Mm. Like you could eat a lot of them. And they were only cheap, like $1.20 or something. Mm. Really nice. Mm. Thumbs up from us.
Yeah.
I swear we're turning into food connoisseurs now.
Connoisseurs. Well then.
Yeah, food connoisseurs. Right, final thing of the day. The selection of treats.
I wondered what was going on.
We've got a couple of things that we've not tried.
Yeah.
I think the two main things. Oh, we've got them. However, I'm going to leave them.
Mm.
We've got these.
Mm.
These could be a possibility. These are coming to the front. And we've also got our Chips Ahoy. And our Milk Duds. Now, I've tried Milk Duds before, so I don't think the reaction would be quite as good. I've never tried these two. Which ones?
I feel like them, because I don't think you're hungry enough for one of them.
Great decision. So, Chips Ahoy, Finn's, original. Let's give them a taste.
Ooh.
Look at these.
Look how thin they are. Thin.
But I expect them to be harder and more like crispier. They smell like the ones we just had today.
Oh, they do.
They smell like the ones we had today. And they're hard, though.
Oh. How they taste them. Good.
All right, nice. Not as nice as, obviously, a soft-baked, warm, freshly baked cookie, but... But in a packet, think of like a Maryland and one of them fresh cookies mixed.
Ooh.
It's like the best cookie bit, you know, like a biscuit cookie that you could have.
Yeah.
But I've tasted better cookies, if you get what I mean.
Yeah.
Really nice though, like. Mm. Okay, so slightly different ending to the video. Props our phone up. Can't be bothered holding it up.
Got to that.
I sent you then, didn't I? Can't go with holding it up.
I didn't even notice.
But yeah, we've had a really nice day today.
Yeah.
It's been nice. You've enjoyed it, haven't you?
Yeah, it's been really good. I'm really impressed. Like, there's nothing I would comment about or complain about. It was just a good day all around, really.
Yeah, Discovery Cove was it's an amazing day. If you've ever been to Discovery Cove before, you'll know.
Yeah.
Like I said, if you've not been, if you're going to Florida soon, if you're watching this video because you're a bit, do I want to go to Discovery Cove or not? From both of us, do it.
Do
the Dolphin Swim.
Yep.
yeah, just go out and do it.
Worth it.
It's definitely worth it. But yeah, we've had a really nice time. Like I said, the dolphin swim was amazing. Like one of the things that you want, maybe one or two, three times you'll do it in your life.
Yeah.
So, yeah, amazing. But yeah, thank you all for watching. We've had a really nice time today at Discovery Cove. And obviously a really nice food then at Taco Bell.
Yeah.
If you have enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop us a like, comment any questions down below. And the main thing is obviously, please subscribe. It means the world to us. Like I said, if you do subscribe, only takes a couple of seconds, go out your way, press that subscribe button, but it means so much to us.
Yeah,
it helps us out a lot.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you all for watching, and roll on the next one.